I'm gonna make a safe space for him. And whenever somebody says, I'm gonna put a script. So whenever somebody says triggered, they go into safe space for 5 minutes.
Just put him in Logie's shitter. That could be the safe space.
Nah, Logie'd be mad because that's like his spot. Like he doesn't want people. He doesn't want people impregnating his spot.
Jesus.
Bye, buddy.
Bye.
I gotta quit driving like an arsehole. No, I don't. Nah.
I'm in first place.
For long, bitch tits.
Shit.
Oh, whoever friggin'.
We've done this one.
Damn
before?
It.
Yeah.
Oh my god, the sun, it blinds my eyes!
Fuck, guys. 88, Jesus!
Oh yes, now I remember this one.
Oh! I took care of 88, kinda. Holy fuck, I just saw somebody stop! No! Made it.
Whoa, I thought I had room.
At 180 miles an hour.
Nice.
What the fuck is this?
And nailed it.
I did not nail it. I wish I could be driving the bag deal right now.
Nope. Remember last time you drove that thing in a race like this and how you could not complete it because you just didn't have the power? Logie is watching, not playing. He doesn't have this game. Or he's not watching at all, I don't know. He said he was gonna watch.
Who just smoked a barricade?
Me.
Yeah, I was about to say, probably Judge.
I thought you were going to say, who just smoked a bear? I'd be like, wait, what? There's wildlife on the track? Me.
That would add a new dynamic to the races.
He's just all of a sudden a polar bear.
Ow! Okay.
88, go over and say hi.
I kind of want to get off that fucking yellow stuff. It slows you down.
Yep.
It's like driving on a fucking sponge.
The apron really slows you down. It vibrates.
The apron.
Yeah.
You're driving on a chef? Fuck
yep.
Apron. Your lingo's fucked, even though it's probably valid.
Whoa, church.
I'm taking. Oh, Jesus Murphy.
Taking your Jesus Murphy?
I'm gonna go this way.
Taking Nike.
Motherfucking Stanky. Motherfucking Stanky. You were
You exist.
The fact that you game with us is one problem, the fact that we let you is probably another. Sorry, I'll make a safe space for you, bud.
Wow.
Hey.
Okay.
3, 2, 1.
Oh,
getting suicide right. Everybody else is wearing a helmet. I'm wearing a cat mask.
Yeah, me too.
I'm just like, fuck it. I'm gonna die if I fall off this thing. Why wear a helmet? Oh yeah, we did this one.
Yeah.
Yep. Ow.
Oh
ow.
Shit.
You're
doing it again. Cursed
Mikey.
Oh, this is dangerous.
Yeah. Fuck, I'm an 88, please.
No.
Dust, where are you going?
Well, I made it. I don't believe it.
Ooh.
I need a fan. So fucking hot.
I had a fan here, but we stole it when the power went out. Used the generator plug-in was.
Oh, shit.
I have no idea how the fuck I didn't die on that, but okay, I'll let it happen.
I was wondering the same thing, dude.
I fucking ate that wall, and my guy was like, hey, I can hang on for days!
Oh, no. Okay.
Holy.
You need to try one of those premium races.
Missed the checkpoint. I wonder if it's a different track or if it's just the same ones with the betting on it or something.
I don't know. We can find out after this. Probably go free roam and figure it out.
Yeah.
Fuck.
I fell off the track.
Wreck him.
Wreck him. Damn near killed him.
Oh, fuck.
Holy fuck, hitting the brake and the emergency brake makes your bike stop, like, really quick.
Yup.
Who likes Hummers? I hate getting behind them. Well, I'm not sure we're going to talk about the same kind of Hummer, but,
I don't know. I don't like getting behind them either because, you know, I'm not into that kind. I like getting them, but I don't like getting behind them.
I'm a pretty big fan of Hummers.
Like giving or receiving?
Receiving.
Okay, I was gonna say.
He almost said giving.
Yeah, he almost got baited into a bad decision.
You know, $20 is $20.
Oh!
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck, I fell off the map.
Dude, fastest lap. Look at you on your personal best and shit. Don't fuck up.
It's because I'm driving my Pikachu.
Pika Pika.
Did you catch that on your phone?
Fuck off.
Draco Dragon, what's going on?
I told you my phone can't play Pikachu or Pokemon. And I'm proud of this.
Well, you can pick up a Hummer at a red light. I think it's going to run.
Fucking sound effects on this shit.
Death force balls.
Ah, fuck.
Crazy man. GM guy, what's going on? USA like moron from some guy with a name that I don't know how to pronounce. It's in like...
I don't think anyone here knows how to pronounce that.
Yeah, it's like slash with a fucking stick above it and beside it.
Yeah.
Slash. Like a little ninja.
His name is
guy.
A picture, dude. He's like, yeah.
Dude, copy that shit and put it in fucking Google Translate.
We're just gonna call him Tom. We'll just change his name to shit. Tom. It's easier to pronounce.
I wish I could give him a new nickname.
And gonna finish this one.
Well, seeing how he's being a dick, we could call him Chris, because I never met a Chris I didn't hate.
Well, he's not really being a dick yet.
Well, he thinks I'm like America. I'm not America, I'm Kanuckistan.
Yeah, we're Kanuckistan. Kanuckistanian.
Like, why the fuck you hate... Oh, bro, I just humped a wall.
Same.
No. I gotta get that picture off my camera. I got a picture of the fucking local bus in town. It said, sorry, we're out of service. Like, how much more fucking Canadian can a bus get, eh? Sorry, out of service. Like, the bus is apologizing for not being in order.
And you see hours, and all they say is not in service.
Yeah, not in service. Fuck off, eh? Fucking take the other one.
Meanwhile, in Alberta, it's like, fuck off, we're full. Goddamn alarm, shut up.
I'll take it.
Ooh, dope songs. He gets to sit on the timeout bench for a bit.
Yep. I just noticed that. You fucking I don't know what he said, but fuck him.
Canada like piece of crap. Fuck, right? This fucking chink's got to sit on the bench.
Sorry, Chris. You got to go on the bench, bud.
Oh, holy fuck. Canada.
He just got corn cobbed and Logie. Yep.
I also believe that if you touch little kids where they pee, you should be shot in the head on TV for everybody to see.
Holy shit.
Yep.
This thing's got a radiator in the back.
Back in my truck, says Tinker.
Trophy truck.
Oh, I gotta turn this way. Shit, I forgot to turn.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, fuck.
Dush just got denied.
Ow!
Wee! Oh, fucking Bifta.
Man.
And first place.
Are you guys like trying out for the part on Life Goes On of Corky, or what the fuck's going on?
Yeah, man!
Stuffs.
Only certain people would get that reference, because you gotta be a certain age to know what the fuck Life Goes On is all about.
Oh, yeah. Fuck. Oh, I rolled it.
I did say Corky, too.
Yeah. Oh, Jesus, fuck. Oh. Okay, there we go.
Hi, Judge.
Hi, buddy. You spawned right in front of me.
This trophy truck handles way better than the Brawler ever did.
Yeah?
Way the fuck better. Ah, get off my ass. Oh, fuck, I got denied by a fan blade. And I blew up. And my truck fell apart. Like a lot.
Oh, fuck.
Holy, who exploded?
Oh, never mind. I flew back into my windshield.
I only drink and drive on the 401.
Whoa!
All the holy pretty lights, shit! You know?
I just fucking rolled my truck. I'm not really a big fan of the trophy. I should have picked my motorbike for this.
Oh, but we wanted to try the trophy trucks.
Yeah.
Third stuff.
Just freaking broadside an 88 and rolled them.
Listen.
We should play some Unturn this week, boys.
Yeah.
I'd be down for that. Do you want to set up a server? Because I could probably do that on my XPS 8300, and then we can...
If you wouldn't mind doing it, that'd be great, because my computer's on for, I turned it on once on Blue Moon now.
Yeah, like the 8300, that's its job.
Yeah, yes.
It's like on, dedicated server. I already got it on the router, and I got 50 megs up, 100 megs down, so...
Saskatoon.
I got by Daylight. That game looks, I don't know, not for me.
The game?
I think it's called Dead by Daylight or something. You gotta survive these hunters.
I kinda wanna get Battlefield 1, but I'm also tossing between that and Overwatch.
Well, Overwatch is shit. Don't waste your fucking money on that. It's a Blizzard product. It's fucking shit.
Really? And, because Sugar Tits said it was fucking mint.
It's fucking shit, man. There's no way that they can balance the game right now. Like, I watch a lot of streamers, man. That's what I do now. I don't watch TV. If I'm not on the computer, I'm watching streams on my tablet. Oh, and okay. A lot of big streamers have quit that game because joining randomly, unless you join based on what hero you're going to play, so you say, okay, I'm playing Phoenix or whatever the fucking bitch's name is, and then everybody queues, and then... it picks the team that way, then it would work. But now, people just switch and nobody gives heals, and the game's full of fucking cheaters. It's just bullshit.
So it's like worse than World of Warcraft.
No. I wouldn't go quite that far.
I kind of want to try Battlefield 1. That looks really good, too.
That's closed alpha right now, closed beta, I think.
Oh, is it? So it's not even out?
Yeah.
Okay, I was going to look for a price on that, but...
No, it's closed right now. They're only letting people like, you know...
people who have over 100,000 subscribers on YouTube or gamers play it.
Yeah, Jack Frags, Frankie on PC, Chavoy, all those guys.
Excuse me. I just merged with Chuch for a bit.
And Mikey's in space.
Chuch, I hate to break it to you, bud, but you're pregnant.
Again.
The Squid Baby.
Randy Bobandy, that is fucking disgusting.
Oh, fucking...
Now you're pregnant with Stuffs.
I'm in first place.
Go, girl.
I'm in fifth place.
This place?
Get off my ass, fucking 88, you bitch.
Who's in fifth place?
Me.
Fist?
Yeah, fifth place.
Nice.
And I'm in last place.
That's a transformer there, Judge.
Yeah.
If I could get in my car, I'd play with that. That was a good time that one night.
Yeah.
And there goes 88 falling off the track. He's in his usual place of last.
Oh, this giant waterhead.
70 people watching right now. What's going on to all you 70 people over there? Say hi in the chat.
Watching us wrecking.
No, 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 fuck balls. Piss. Fuck, fuck, fuck. I think I'm in 88 place.
Yeah. Oh!
Not no more.
I got taken out by the fan blade.
I'm way back there, bud. You still have a pretty good chance.
Oh, what's going on, Doug?
Yeah.
Michigan video maker. What's up, guys?
Motherfucking Michigan video maker. Motherfucking
strangers. Don't be strangers and just sit back there and watch, you know? Get in the chat. Be interactive. Talk. Say hi. Tell Randy to put a fucking shirt on. You know what I'm saying? Like, get in there.
Yeah. Captain Cheeseburger Gut needs to put a shirt on. Wait. Him and I probably have the same size gut.
Well, if I were to have founded the Cigarette Butt Lady, yes, that would be nasty. But I did not found the Cigarette Butt Lady.
I think he just has a fantasy about her and he wants to found her.
Yeah, he wants to fucking
quit. She quit Inwood, man. She got new meds and moved.
So that's how you quit Inwood? You get meds?
I think so. You get on the tablets. Tracer is a pretty fucking bitching character in whatchamacallit, Overwatch. I like that move she does where she goes backwards and then, you know, fucking awesome. That time warp.
Well, I don't know. I was chatting with Sugar Tits about it and she said it's a great game. So that's why I was thinking about picking it up.
Go into the Overwatch section of Twitch or YouTube or whatever, wherever your favorite streaming platform may be, and you know, check it out for a bit before you buy it. I've looked at it and it looks very repetitive after
time.
What
are you doing?
It looks shit.
Okay.
It's a beautiful looking game, but
Blizzard usually puts a lot of work behind it.
Crackerhead says your car needs a safe space light.
People think it's raining. Nope, cat cam.
Well,
you guys give her. My game decided not to.
Game. Oh, one less cunt to worry about. I mean, sorry, Mikey.
What in the fuck?
Up and over.
Me.
Okay.
Oh boy.
I can't even see right now.
Camera angle sucks.
Yeah.
First person.
Cinematic's not better.
I'm
oh god.
I'm gonna miss it.
First person's a lot
now.
Hooey!
Wow.
And nobody died.
I died? What are you talking about?
Yeah, nobody important died.
Oh. I'm off the ramp again.
It's alright, I'm on the wrong side of the fence.
Ah, fuck's sakes. Ah! Who decided to make the fences here solid?
Everybody.
Only certain fences are solid. You gotta guess which ones.
Whoever made the fences just needs to be fired.
Out of a cannon, into the sun. So do we gotta go back up that vertical ramp? Because that'd be awesome.
No.
I don't think we would make it up.
Oh, we would. We just wouldn't be able to see.
Hey, finally.
What?
Buster!
I just got lunch right over the ramp, or over the final checkpoint.
What?
Jordan, I gotta ask, why do you always write from Jordan after everything you wrote? Well, you know your name appears before
finished?
You type stuff, right?
That
and it's not like you're sending me a personal letter in the mail.
That's good fuck.
Can I ask a favor? Stuff?
Oh. I jumped over the finish line.
I did
ready?
Something bad.
Uh-huh.
Where are you going?
Well,
he's going to be free.
I'm gonna get that safe space light, Crackerhead. Thanks.
Oh, he's at the beach.
Yeah.
And now he's in the beach.
I've had a boat.
Oh. And how much money down the drain?
Did that thing still go for a bit too?
Uh-huh.